Alright, so tonight I'm going to be making a pumpkin bread. I'm going to use a 13x9 Pyrex kit to get this stuff done. So I'm going to just show it what we're going to do, and we're going to go from there.
Canola oil cooking spray. Spray this down.
I'm going to add the pumpkin first, only because it's going to be easier. Get all the other ingredients going. Now there's the water. Large eggs, that is. Large eggs. Alright, let's go ahead and mix this up. See what happens. It just works out great. You can spin it. Do whatever you need to get it mixed well. I'm just gonna pour it all in once. It smells really good, this mix. What a surprise. This just smells so good. So good. So I'm just gonna keep on mixing this bad boy. Looks good, huh? Already ready to eat. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Get on back to the T-bones and also say, get on back. Alright, that's it on the pumpkin bread, and I'll come back with the results so we can put the icing on. That's it. We're good. Alright.